As darkness falls, some of the herds that had been grazing out in the open retreat into the forest for shelter. Now, the odds switch in favor of the predators. Tyrannosaurs have the largest eyes of any dinosaur, which gives them superb low-light vision. Able to move through the forest in near silence, thanks to cushioned pads on their feet. A group of Edmontosaurs. They lack armor, but they're as big as T-Rex and twice as fast. To catch one needs cunning. Each of the hunters carefully moves into position. Dinosaurs are alarmed. They now know hunters are close, but they don't know exactly where they are. Time to spring the trap. One T-Rex rushes out. To where the other T-Rex is waiting in ambush. Executed plan. By one of the greatest land predators that have ever lived. In the swamps of our prehistoric planet.